Hey everybody, this is Greg. We're on YouTube.com. I'm not bright to do this, but did purge it late. Probably should have done this show, rest the voice, but you know. We'll see what happens here. You know. 8:54, so so just got done watching Purge, drink energy drink, show, watch it. You know, I mean, drink and not regular nuts, regular to pop, to the board of caffeine, 18 dots only. Should always tell. True religious. And I got my phone back, my old phone. So this is gonna be way better. Nexus 5. Weather report, weather bug for Illinois. It's 8:55 p.m. too. 30, feel like 30, clear. Heat blanket stove, UV, green, 2, low, weird, sunglasses, pollen, light green, yellowish green, 0. Pre-diamond pollen, mixed trace to this condition. The pollen level for Wednesday will remain or relatable. RELATIVELY. Stable and extremely low range. This is a period of extremely low pollen. Observation. Observation. Okay, look at this. I got all the stuff. So far today, high 43, low 19. Yesterday, high 30, low 21. Average high 42, low 29. Cool. Dew point 25 degrees. Humidity is 80%. Don't have the high low. I have everything else in between. Pressure 30.48 inches. High 30.49 inches. Low 30.4 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:01 in the morning. Sunset 4:32 p.m. The moon is full. The 10 days. December 11th through December 20th. So tonight, low 19, mostly clear. Always have, you know, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. Thursday, high 47, low 30, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 43, low 33, mostly cloudy. So scared. Saturday, high 42, low 26, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 31, low 27, mostly cloudy. So, Sunday, with a picture emoji icon, night clouds 3%, chance, 4th, snowflakes. The description Sunday night said mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of snow near steady temperatures in the upper 20s. Then Monday will be high 32, low 23, 50% chance of snow. So, Monday day, cloudy with a 50% chance of snow, possibly mix rain, high in the upper 30s. Monday night, mostly cloudy with 40% chance of snow, lows in the lower 20s. Tuesday will be high 31, low 19, partly cloudy. So Tuesday day said lows around 18. Tuesday night lows around. I guess all the same. So okay. Next Wednesday high 37, low 27. Sunny. Next Thursday, high 44, low 32, mostly sunny. Well, come on. Then next Friday, high 45, low 34, mostly cloudy. That's cool. So YouTubers, YouTube, like, comment above. How was your weather? Let's go with them. So. Video house and a host hearing on article and feature. Click to watch coverage. Oh, I'm working late. Unique. Then I said that you should do 2 minutes where you comment down below how to do it. Tips and tricks, how to make the perfect hot cocoa corn to a chef. Good trick. This trick will improve your coverage. Speaking of that, did that for go for some special breakfast. 2 pieces of butter toast, butter bread, butter toast, and hot chocolate. On Deadly Volcano. While in places on Earth that still are unmapped pictures. Home is now the most common place in Desmond in the U.S. Soccer Center for the International Night. Trump anti-Semitic words come and fiery campus conference. Industrial. pitches. On the shopping, you need holiday gifts, I guess, for $150. $150 gifts. The guy, Wendell, K-A-E-P-E-R-N-I-C-K, she's going to take incredible opportunity. Hello, let's finish. Cover that. Company surprise worker with $10 million in debt. Tackle that. And let's a rare look at Ashton Scary. Failing room. There's a local kitchen. Google News. I just want to definitely talk about this. This is awesome. A lot of craziness. A lot of wildness. Yeah, it's going to be insane. That's for sure. I don't know. I told YouTubers and you should learn about some stuff. And then we're gonna go Google News. YouTubers, YouTubers, three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, and a Gmail account. Subscribe to SSFL and click the notification bell. He mentioned some of this today's video and does a great job talking about BREXIT, United Kingdom vote to decide the fate of BREXIT again. Jeremy Corbyn, I think it's Corbyn, C-O-R-B-Y-N, and that's what I'm about to say. He doesn't need to hide in the fridge. And SSFL talk about that, because Boris Johnson, everybody said he was hiding in the fridge. A joke. UK election voters helped to decide BREXIT. Possibly has fate in their country's future. Boris, good for America. How Corbyn and Johnson differ on key foreign policy issues. Boris Johnson want to destroy Britain. I cannot vote conservative. The British election will show the undeniable power of nationalism. The Israel head for unprecedented third election in the year. As Netanyahu clings to power. SSFL does a great job talking about those two. CHILEAN Air Force DEBRIS found in hunt for missing military. Why New Zealand deadliest volcano erupt took people by surprise. New Zealand has ordered more than 1,290 square feet of skin for volcano victims. She is speaking out to us in a ORI leader said volcano erupt was a message. A minute-by-minute look at the New Zealand volcano eruption, NBC News now. Signs of New Zealand and eruptions, toy store, civilians, and more news. Emily Will, Chicago ties among the missing after volcano erupt. eruption in New Zealand. New Zealand volcano up to 10 Australians injured in volcano disaster will be home 24/7.
Now Australia's under fire right now. You got Amazon under fire.
Crazy.
Wow.
Man, these are big stories. You got impeachments and you know, all kinds of other stuff. Hey. What? AUNGSASANSUUKYI former democracy icon defends NYANNAR against genocide violations. British election NYANNAR leaders. Saudi ANCO resurgent briefing. Oh, Peace Prize winner AUNGSANSUUKYI says genocide claims are misleading. Leading ROHINGYA on trial in NYANMAR for illegally traveling. NYANMAR ROHINGYASUUKYI rejects genocide claim at UN courts. BBC News. AUNGSANSUUKYI denies military acted with genocide intent against ROHINGYA. No genocide. GENOCIDAL. Sorry, I was not pronouncing that. Intent. AUNGSANSUUKYI. CJ. India's Parliament approved CONTENTIOUS citizenship bill. India passed. SS Bill did talk about that, I think. What was it? I think Tuesday. Could be Monday. Indian passed controversial citizenship bill that excludes Muslims. Indian Parliament passed advice of citizenship bill, moving it closer to law. Citizenship bill's clear, Parliament soon to be law, and protests. India except to pass, expected to pass a law approving citizenship for narrowly. Refugees, unless they're Muslim. What? France raised retirement age offers concessions for fairer system as pension reform protest drags on. French Prime Minister unreveals pitch plan as strikes continue to paralyze Paris. Massive protests paralyze Paris. ABC News. A furry in France. French union leader slam MACRON POSUS lack of humility as demands action on pension reform. France offer concession as it revealed pension plans, but that's unlikely to stop the protests. French union plead more protests after government described pension overhaul. Let's go with US News.
Let me get a look. Man, my throat sore from it.
Jersey City suspect target kosher store for a 3 dead official, says. What? Jeez, awful. Jersey City shooter linked to early killing. SOPHISTICAT pipe bomb found in a market, investigators said. I don't get it. Resident Helms, New Jersey. Gun battle from nearby. Okay, that's part. Insane. People don't care. Jersey City police officer. A free man after judge dismissed charges in gun incidents. Attack on Jersey City kosher market is about terrorism, not gun control. Opinion. Jersey City shootout was a target attack. What? Jersey City shootout suspect took 5 sources. And then updated. Officials react to Jersey City shooting death. Jersey City shooters published anti-Semitic posts online with police claim that officials say kosher was the target. Okay, there we go.
Huh. Gotta go.
That's energy drink show for you. So, could, but not likely. I don't know if I'm gonna watch Legacy. So, yeah. So, see about Friday, but who knows. Gonna be good. My group trip discussion one. Grandpa come back anytime. My grandma. My group trip is capture one. Grandma. Clean. Or grandpa. Window. Light. The sink. The bathroom. Remodeled, Lee. Now I'm gonna screaming. But you know, remodeled. Upstairs, the house are all the above. Cancel life, no life. So yeah. So who knows? But I'm hoping to do, you know, how we do. That's, you know, I don't know. I found the Deadpool long sleeve black shirt I got for in the Walmart. I'm gonna go try to catch one in black. Talk about, you know, the ant shirt, and they'd be representing, you know, Easter, or a black hoodie. I got her on Facebook. Forgot about that. It's 2XL. Double XL, double, you know, 2X, large, you know, we do. Now, ant shirt represent nieces and nephews and all the above, so yeah. So YouTubers, YouTube would check out the Legacy Thursday night, tomorrow night, season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Hopefully I can watch it. I'll watch The Purge, PlayStation Network, or PlayStation on the PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray, season pass, $24.99. YouTubers, YouTube would need to be 18 stuff. I don't know what's the time. It's Tuesday night. But see about the times. That's why I had the times. But YouTube is going to tell me on USA Networks, season 2 of The Purge, need to be 18 with dogs on it. I don't know what's going on. First I did Hey Now, but you know, when you do all that, then you gotta do whatever. Texting and the old Google Goose back there. So this is cool. My dad need to use was this early Christmas. Is my the iPhone 5 I got last Christmas, and then you know, shave and haircut. Originally I tried to do that Thursday. I don't know if we're gonna go big town, big city, F in Illinois or not. Cause Culver's, my dad said they're gonna come. Culver's $25 gift card from a girl for job description to one grandma. You know, have it shipped. And I don't know, FedEx or the post office, my girl for job description one. The shoes, red and black, you know, Skechers, she saw a big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, shoe carnival. $69 too, so. I don't know. I was gonna give my my middle sister a $50 Kohl's card, gift card, on the website. For some reason, I was able to get it. QVC, Cheryl Cookies. Yeah, that should be tomorrow, through the mail, 10 in the morning. Uncle Chuck's Sketch 1, she got Simpsons. One Christmas, but two didn't come. So yeah. Halo charger working great on her phone. I got that charge. Well, I'm gonna get this charge. So. So I guess Kick Ass report. Peppermint pie, great value for an aroma. Kick Ass challenge. Casually Gaming in Kentucky. So YouTube is the number one food product reviewer on YouTube. So YouTube is YouTube one. Subscribe, click notification bell. I'll be up as Alex. Well, Sergeant's Kicker Sport Kickers. Great. You know, remind me of, you know, DK Derrick on Blizzard and Starbucks Frappuccino. Here, you know, they don't get the canned games, big down big city at Illinois. So you do secret menu, I guess. I don't know. Damn. But MTD Ding Ding the winner. I bet they hook you up. I bet even your Dunkin' Donuts hook you up. But I've been getting it. I've been getting it playing Candy Cane. It would Ronnie, Swoopy, Ruin, whatever, Tucson, and all the above, you know, do. I don't know how it cut up the pie and all that, but it was good. Chocolate crust. I like the Oreo one. It's the stuff, the graham cracker in the bake aisle in Fort Illinois where you buy it and all that. But what? Was it? Did it? Did they use that for the Oreo cheesecake? That's like, I don't know. I forgot. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Challenge Cash Gamer in Kentucky for that one. He said love cheesecake. I want to do the Edwards or whatever cheesecake. He said best cheesecake ever. Oh, QVC Junior cheesecake. Challenge that. That'd be sweet. They have all kinds of cheesecakes. Definitely. Man, I gotta get that again. That was good, Sucker's K.
if it's well, I always have that or a cheesecake. Dave Ed will keep you see what was on tonight.
Outside for nothing. Oh yeah, YouTube, come on. I tell you, my dad gotta get white ones of these. They didn't get the link, I don't know, but it got me a PlayStation 3 controller, orange or black, and an axe, body wash, and shampoo. Anarchy. Speaking of PlayStation 3 college football. YouTube, did I tell you about one Chick-fil-A bowl? That'd be Georgia Bulldogs. They were 6-6, 6-6 is losses, 6-6 is really lovely. They're I deserve it. I went 6-6. A national championship was this. Iowa Hawkeyes one loss. Taste of Volunteers, you know, won the SEC championship. Perfect. They beat him. I'm saying they made him blow up. 3 years removed redemption, but Tennessee Volunteers beat him. Iowa State beat Hawkeyes, so yeah. They're having a bad year season. We would assume they won the Big Ten championship. Rose Bowl game, Florida State, they won. I was saying they beat UCLA Bruins and they won the Pac-10. Well, college football, I think it's Pac-12. LSU Tiger is in it. So, I probably won't remember. Brad Ross, gone. So, 3 hours rematch for redemption. Back-to-back Chick-fil-A. SEC versus ACC. So Alabama, the Georgia Bulldogs. So Alabama, they beat us. They 3-0. I don't know if they went up or they still 18 or 16. Thank you. Well, no, they 4-0 now. Yeah. So they beat us. Close game. The Virginia Tech, we shot them out. It's like 28-35 nothing. Well, they was doing good. I said they was even ranked. But now maybe they had cupcakes. And now they like 1-3. Worst of us, we 2-2. So, ACC, at least one, could be 2 or 3. So, Missouri Tigers, close game, they beat us. Wesley, their kicker, perfect. I think he made every single one. So, a bad game. Yeah, they didn't put it 2-2. So, yeah. So Virginia, 7, running back, 49. So 28 or 35, they're a shutout. 2-0 ACC. You know, then on 49, is 7 points in the ACC. So there you go. Can we do Plan B ACC championship? Winner go. Go to the FedEx Orange Bowl. You know, ACC versus, you know, the winner of the ACC championship versus the winner of the Big East. So yeah. So Florida State, they're 2-0. So them are the next game, but it's home. But we got Auburn Tigers 4-0. Auburn and Tennessee 4-0. So they 9. So we play them, North Carolina, one loss, open ACC. They like 24 or something. They doing a good job again. They like Georgia Tech and Miami, both ranked. But they 3-1, hopefully not ACC. And they have a good year, good season. So yeah. North Carolina, they beat Clemson Tiger ACC Championship, won that. Yeah, I think maybe Louisville Cardinals or Sky Knights. One another, something like that. But North Carolina, they won the FedEx Tournament. All right, my girlfriend, Chappie's good. She's going to be out there right now. All right, I'm going to go pick her up. So, I definitely want to try it. We might do not the regular pop. Maybe Beyond Raw Lit. Beyond Do. See about that Friday, 7 p.m. Central. And at 7 p.m. Central, my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Central. All right, see you then. Boom, boom, boom.